have control of resources, breakdown of the family. These are problems that are in our hands. We have control over our own fate and over our own destiny. And on that note, I think is a good note to end on. Thank you.
Thank you, Niger. And now, the best for last. Jamu, I like to put you on the spot. Come on. You know we've done this before.
Yes. So my parents immigrated to the United States from Liberia. And I feel like I have been given the opportunity and have had the pleasure of living the American dream. And we started off this conversation, David, with you talking about we need to change our way of thinking. And I absolutely agree with that, that I'm so happy that this is the second Black Forum that I've been to in this month where there was diversity. There weren't just Black faces in the audience. And we can't continue in looking at the issues that are facing the Black community. We can't continue just to talk amongst ourselves or to keep our dirty laundry in our closet or to not hold a Black person accountable, but when pointing the finger at a person of another race. Just that broadening of the conversation has to happen, and I'm so pleased to have been able to participate in that discussion tonight. I think just going to your comments about taking control of our resources, that it absolutely, in looking at all of the problems that have been talked about tonight, there's not one solution to it. There's not the solution of the government is the fix, the family is the fix, the church is the fix, the media accountability is the fix. It's all of these various pieces that have to fit in with each other. We have to support President Obama when a policy is implemented that addresses the 30% unemployment within the Black community, which happened today with the passage of the jobs bill, but we also have to hold his feet to the fire. We have to do that not just with a Black president, but we have to do that with the white members of Congress and the white governors. We have to have these conversations not just as Black representatives or the Black community discussing amongst ourselves, but to use what this country, what our founding fathers provided for us as a platform of change. And that is, I think, the best thing about America, is that we have all of the tools and a platform to change our situation if we tap into those resources. No matter where we came from, it's where we're going and the opportunity for us to do that.
Thank you, Jamu, and thank you, everyone. We've begun. Our next steps are crucial. Before I get to, I'd like to thank a few people, key people, as we wrap up.